you got the money, Quest is for the booking. Come on, everybody.
Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. The World Series on MLB The Show coming up. It's the Houston Astros taking on the Los Angeles Dodgers. Joined by my partner Chris Singleton, I'm John Ciambi. It's been quite a series so far, and the excitement's only ramping up as we get ready for Game 5.
Well, being down 3-1, calling it a do-or-die game is no exaggeration, but these situations tell us a lot about a team's character, and for some teams, it brings out their absolute best, but for others, it kind of proved to be an overwhelming scenario to face, and so we'll see how they show up here today.
And we'll also get to see what kind of killer instinct they have on the other side. Some teams can get a little too relaxed when they're so comfortably in the driver's seat. First pitch coming your way next. About to get started here. Getting the nod in this one, Big Tyler Glasnow.
Well, last time out, thought it was going to be pretty good, but wasn't able to make it out of the second inning. A real shocker. So he's fresh, and having had an opportunity to look at that last start, I expect him to be a lot better in this one.
All right, ready to go here. Here's the former MVP, Jose Altuve. Altuve. And a 1-2. Swing and a ground ball out to short. In plenty of time to first, and they get Altuve for the out.
Batting second, the shortstop, Garrett.
Steven Tan steps to the plate for the Dodgers. Big time power. And that one fouled off. Smith leads off first with one away. Drilled to right, way back there, and that is gone. A gigantic blast. And they throw a pair on the board. It's 2-0.
The one thing the pitcher didn't want to happen just happened. That's not an easy one to stomach. Power versus power right there. Like two locomotives colliding. Who's going to win? A really good job there by the hitter getting the top hand working. Powers that fastball out of here.
Tan goes 6'5", 205 pounds, and he's a former Silver Slugger recipient in the National League. Lobber to right field, way back, gone! A massive home run. His second home run of the game, it's 4-1.
Now he's just showing off out there, and who could blame him with a swing like that? Give that man a bat, watch it go a long way. See a hitter aggressive on the first pitch of an at bat. You watch him from the on deck circle, so when you step in the box, you're ready to pull the trigger wherever it's at. Really good job by the hitter. Total conviction on that swing. One wonderful thing about the postseason, you never know who's going to be the hero. It could be the superstar, but often it's a far more unlikely player.
That one ripped. Way back there. That's long gone. That was blasted to the moon. That's his third home run of the game. And they boost their lead. It's 7-3. Singy, he's been red hot.
Yeah, another big swing of the bat for him. Man, he is really seeing the ball well in this one. I mean, what a performance we're seeing in this one. Three home runs in a World Series game. Ridiculous. And that's what backyard dreams are made of. And he's living it in real time. It's only been done a couple of times in history. So this is really special, and we won't forget this.
So the Houston lineup turns over. Digging in, Jose Altuve. Singy, you can't ask for anything more. This guy checks all the boxes offensively.
He is the ultimate professional, and it doesn't just start at game time. It starts in the afternoon, the way he prepares and gets ready for the ball game. I tell you what, his teammates feed off of the leadership that he shows on and off the field.
The pitch. Ground ball right side, could be two. One at second. And it's a double play to end the inning. Starting to run out of outs as they're unable to chip away. Seventh inning stretch time. It's the Dodgers 7 and the Astros 3. Back here at Chavez Ravine, bottom of the eighth. Now it's the shortstop, Steven Tan. And here it comes. Now a screamer into the outfield. That's a fair ball, and it's getting into the corner. Around first, heading for two. And he greets the new arm from the bullpen with a double. That ball was absolutely ripped, 111 off the bat, and I'm pretty sure it started to whistle after it left the bat.
I think I heard that too, Boog, and these are the moments we appreciate when we can look at StatCast and just see exactly what the data is. Always so much fun to see what numbers pop up.
Man at second. Ripped to short. Thompson tossed to second, but no throw to first as he'll hold on to it.
Congrats to the World Series champs. This was an incredibly special team all season long, and what I love most is that these home fans that supported this team game in and game out, they got to witness it in their home ballpark. So many memories over this season, but in this game, this city is already going crazy.
The show as we see some of the final moments and reactions in this World Series clinching game. And now let's go down to the field where they're set to present the Commissioner's Trophy to the World Series champs. Singleton and our outstanding crew, I'm John Ciambi. This has been the World Series on MLB The Show.
Here now is our final line score.